Well, I sent my pretty baby to the neighborhood store. I hung with my body from 9 to 4. I thought she'd better hurry as she ran out the gate. My sister needs a helper and I don't mean a state. She had a cold six pack when she got back, but it was
root beer.
Well, now you can just imagine I was shocked to death. For nearly 20 minutes, couldn't get my breath. My mind began to wonder, would I ever get well? I leave it to my baby, will you keep never tell? Cause everything went numb when I saw what she brought.
Root beer.
Could be my doctor or my little nurse, but get me something quick before I die or get worse. I only need a toddy, just a little drink. That should be enough to put me back in the pink. But if a pain went black, but I put it in the sack, it was
root beer.
To thinking I'd be better off dead, but then I just remembered about my old Uncle Ned. He's got a little business piece out of corn, and I began to pray the day my uncle was born. Cause if you get any kicks when you're in this bitch, out of
root beer.
The homebrew life and the alcohol, even good old Mountain Dew, moonshine, grapevine, plenty old time. Could be my doctor or my little nurse, but get me something quick before I die or get worse. I only need a toddy, just a little drink. Yeah, that should be enough to put me back in the pink. But everything went black when I looked in the sack, it was